there talking, and I'm a Christian also, I will bring two examples to clarify my point. In the Bible, when Cain killed Abel, God said, "The voice of your brother's blood is crying for me from the soil." And once that blood is crying on the soil, those innocent blood, be it from our soldiers, be it from the police or gendarme, or our children, it is a curse on the earth. And we have to make sure we clarify it. In the Bible, it is a priest who used to do the feast of purification, where we have to do something to neutralize the curse so that goodness can come out of it. Secondly, and in this case, the chiefs are taking up their responsibility to look at it from that angle. Secondly, if we go back to the book of Jonah in the Bible, there was turmoil in the ship, which was almost capsizing. There was somebody in the ship who was the cause of that problem. And the captain of the ship said, "Something is wrong. There is something wrong with this ship. I've been a captain in this boat for a long time. I have never seen this type of upsetting that all of us are going to die. Everybody should pray to his own God. It is our own responsibility." That's what the chiefs are taking it. Everybody, you have your own part to play. Until Jonah discovered that, "Papa, I am the cause." And there was peace. Thank you.
Merci.